my duty to inform you of one beauty, though I ask you of a favour not to seek her for a while. Though I know she is a creature of character and feature, no man's can paint the picture of the Queen of All Argyll. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in a movement and the morning in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they're bowing and a passing, no one can match the beauty of the Queen of All Argyll. Mentioned, I passed with light intention through a part about a country known for beauty and for style, and a place of noble thinkers, with scholars and great thinkers, but about them all the Spanish on the Queen of All Argyll. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in a movement and the morning in a smile. All the roses in the garden, they're bowing and a passing, no one can match the beauty of the Queen of All Argyll. My lads, I must leave you, my intention's not to grieve you, Lord, intend what I deceive you, what I'll see you in a while. I must find someone to gain her, to court her and to tame her, I feel my heart's in danger from the Queen of All Argyll. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in a movement, then the morning in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they're bowing and a passing, no one can match the beauty of the Queen of All Argyll. I've seen her there, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in a movement, then the morning in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they're bowing at a passing, no one can match the beauty of the Queen of All Argyll. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in a movement, then the morning in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they're bowing at a passing, no one can match the beauty of the Queen of All Argyll.